Suppose we receive a phone call from the friend and he say, "Dude, I have very good news for you. You can take a trip to Spain with a group and you won't cost a dime. We all fly tomorrow at 8 a.m. and we have one more room in our group. Our boss is flying is down in a private jet and we all stay in his villa on the beach." Your first reaction is to be, "Wow, it's amazing. Let's get to the Spain tomorrow." But your second thought is definitely going to be, "What's gonna do? Our pending work." But before decide anything, you tell your friend you will can him back in while. The minute you hang up is that thinking and planning. First, you ask yourself, "What do?" Second, you write all that things you must get done. Third, you list them according to their importance. And finally, you delegate some of the responsibility to others. Do some of the work yourself and you call your friend and say, "Hey, I'm checking my schedule and we can make the trip after all." And after all, you do more work in next 24 days. And in regular way, you do the same work in several days, wouldn't you? Since you have to say yes, let me ask another one. Why don't you list down all the things you have to do in next 3 days? And then act as if you just have one day to achieve them all.